I really want people to think about the scout book because I think it's so important, and therefore I think it has to be a living document. We cannot use one that is 100 year old just because it was the original one. So we need to think about it, and we need to let the values define the law, not the law define our values. Thank you.